smuggler tunnels ended at last. But the heroes found themselves in a new sort of cave. They would need to be cautious, for these tunnels were crawling with members of the Rat Gang, the villainous thugs who had taken it upon themselves to usurp Zoya's Guild of Entrepreneurs.
I'd like to point out that no one in my guild self-identifies as villainous. Mostly, we're just antagonistic. Gemstone-filled caverns. If it weren't for everything else that's going on, I wouldn't mind a little detour around this treasure trove.
Wander off then, if you like.
It's not like we can go back and save the kingdom.
No. We have to keep on going forward. Heroically, like the big heroes we are. Amadeus, a magnet for you to get excited about. Rats, swiping away all those precious gems.
In the eyes of the law, this might be their cave and their gems.
So when we run into them, we'll just explain we're not here to steal anything and wish them all luck.
Yes, that works really well with armed gang members who hit first and ask questions later.
bothering us, rat men.
Pontius, why don't you go take a look at what's down there?
Me? Why not you?
I can't do everything around here, and you could do with a little bit of adventure.
Bring me a fireball spell if you find one.
Could do with a bit of adventure at a time like this, with the whole kingdom gone to heck. Thank you. Some kind of magic science thingy? There's two of me. I don't know if I'm even half the knight I used to be, now that things are the way they are. But two halves would then make one whole. Here I am. I found this strange doodad.
So I guess they were out of fireballs.
So, let's see the doodad in action.
Pontius is a quiet man, isn't he?
Looting was sweet and easy back up in human town. Why are we back here working like dogs? That
Posh Sunshine Lady says she doesn't need us making trouble anymore. She has her nights where she wants them now.
Those rats said before the fight. Lady Sunny had invited them to the kingdom.
Not very civic-minded of her.
That's how she got the Clockwork Knights in place. This all must have been years in the planning.
Dear Mr. Gloom, about bringing Mr. Onions back. You asked for a lock of his hair for the ritual. That has proven problematic. He is a turtle. Would a lint ball that looks like him be sufficient?
Oh no. Sounds like somebody's about to cast dangerous summoning spells.
dais. You haven't mentioned Margaret once. Shouldn't you let your wife know you're alive and that your children are kidnapped?
Well, since technically Margaret wants us to live not together at the moment, I'm not sure she cares to hear from me. Sparkling lizards. Curious.
Thank you.
Let's get back to important business.
Fighting our way through rats to get out of this cave?
No. I meant I want to hear more about Amadeus and Margaret.
Please don't ask me about it. On top of everything else, I don't want Margaret to know I got the triplets in trouble.
But it's all Lady Sunny's doing.
Not sure Margaret would agree.
This is fun.
Yes, it's much more fun without lava.
Let's see where this goes.
The tunnels at last.
Oh, fresh air. It's been a while since we had any of that.
Goodbye, sweet gems.
While traipsing through forgotten tunnels, the heroes had learned the true depth of deception their adversaries were capable of. Sunny and Goderic's cold and calculated plans had obliterated the kingdom overnight. And so Amadeus, Pontius, and Zoya had found themselves stumbling in the dark, more lost than ever before. But now they were approaching the hills, leading them up to the Astral Observatory, and perhaps some direly needed assistance.
The Astral Observatory is somewhere up in these hills.
So there must be a road or a path somewhere that leads to it.
I wouldn't be too sure. They work magic after all. They don't need roads.
Seems like we've some climbing to do.
So, about these people up in the observatory. They're not like the wizards you're used to back at the old academy.
So, not snobs with delusions of grandeur? I like the sound of that.
No, more like... Well, there are reasons why these three are all hidden away up here. It is lovely up here. Haunted burial grounds. Just the thing we needed.
No rest for the wicked, they say. So, are these wizards up in the observatory prisoners or something?
Not at all. I'm just saying that we should be careful.
What? We're going to see people that are even worse than Lady Sunny now?
Nothing like that. These three just aren't very popular. And they don't care for visitors.
To Master Wizardess Wilhelmina of the Astral Academy. Dear esteemed colleague, we've run short of supplies at the observatory and no...
Oh, Barbara sent this.
One of our observing wizardesses.
Uncaught by the villains. This would make a nice spot for a picnic.
Oh!
The kingdom is in such a mess, even the dead don't stay dead.
That sign points to something magical.
You go and see what it's all about. Holler if you need us.
Have fun with your wizard quest.
Up on the mist-ridden forest paths, Amadeus discovered a mystical clearing.
Old wild mountain magic. What could possibly go wrong here? Levitation enchantment studies. There's no telling what kind of majestic contraptions I'll be able to conjure now. Thank you.
Your brave wizard returns with a new spell.
Well done, Amadeus. Amadeus, let's hear more about these wizards.
Helga is an expert stargazer, hates people, loves the observatory. Then there's Barbara. She makes magic out of tea leaves and mirrors.
They don't sound that dangerous.
And poor Valerius turned his friend into stone, which then accidentally crumbled. Valerius has been on sick leave ever since.
Sounds like a fun bunch. Can't leave fancy crowns lying around.
We're almost there. And no clockwork knights around either. So we should be all good.
What happened to the fellow? That wizard friend of yours turned to stone.
Oh, they were just fooling around. Apparently, a good thump cancels the stone spell, but only if it comes early enough.
So he smashed his own friend to pieces. That's awful.
We're too late. The villains are already here.
They might have captured every last wizard already.
No, we're not giving up after coming all this way. Get ready.
The heroes had hoped to find help from the Astral Observatory, to find some way of fighting back the clockwork villains. But the mechanical knights had already found the last remaining free wizards in the realm. Fearing they might be too late, the heroes of Trine charged up the hill towards the stargazing tower and their enemies.